Well met, inter-travelers. We're going to do the daily challenge of Spelunky. Today's January 7th. Let's see if we can curb this awful string of disasters that have befallen poor Paco Spelunky in the recent past. It's been quite awful. It would be so great to break the trend here and actually get to do something significant in the Spelunky universe. Not including dying. That would be great not to include death in what is about to transpire in this run. I almost dropped down there without triggering that trap. You know, that's a sneaky trap right there. That is quite the stealthy little bastard that wanted to insert itself up my rectum and through my entire esophagus and then out of my mouth. Luckily, that didn't happen. There's the key. That is a great change of pace. Lately, I've been just having real trouble finding our way into the black market for one reason or another. I think this should land in the middle of the block and destroy exactly what I needed to destroy. Yes, indeed. Take out... Oh, that was silly. That was Dalium into 3. Drop down there. If we find... we should get the chest out of here, so we'll be able to see the gems, and that Madoc, of course, having counting on just murdering that asshole right away. Holy crap! Oh, that... Key, please don't hurt me, Key. Yet another rope. That's bad news. Yep, that was bad. Let's use a third rope, because everything is just not working in my favor here. A sequence of freak accidents and poor choices has done this to me. Let's get this out of the way so it doesn't interfere in my murder. Man, this is just bad. Bad all around. I had to do the... I'm a little nervous about using this method, honestly. Okay, we made it work. What do I want to do here? This teleporter is a... Oh man, I could have simply used the teleporter. Being stupid all around, honestly. Not working, not being smart in this run. We want to keep every single thing from this guy. Let's get it down there, kill all the spiders. And there's the key, the chest. Life skeleton, nothing. Okay. Yeah, I could use the teleporter to get back up there and that way... I wouldn't have had to waste all those ropes. It was super dumb of me. Luckily, now things might start looking up. No, that's silly. I almost dropped down without any of my resources. And I just heard Frederick screaming for our help like an idiot. Like it's going to actually work in his favor to ask for help. I think he's down there. So, we should be able to use the teleporter. Wow, already? This is suboptimal, let's say. But with the teleporter and the Madoc, we should be able to make something cool happen here. Namely, easily dodge the ghost, that's one, and get a ton of gems out of the walls. Let's see. But first things first, we need to get Frederick into the altar. Let's see if we can toss him up there. Work with me, Frederick. Oh wow, this is dangerous. Oop. Yeah, I don't want to use another rope, that is for sure. We can make this work, don't worry about it. Don't you worry about it. We're going to make that Frederick toss work in our favor, one way or another. We're going to spend as much time as we possibly can. This run is going to be a solid hour of me trying to get Frederick through that small gap over there. I'm going to enjoy it very much. Every last minute of it. Okay, let's see. Oh, there. Yep, and then I died. I died because I was terribly careless using that teleporter. I think that is, to date, my absolute best run. In the entire history of my playthroughs through Spelunky. Of course, I'm not going to just leave it there. That would be absolutely awful. So we're going to try and see if we can get to the end of the game. That was so terrible that I am blushing in real life. That is how absolutely terrible my gameplay was in that opportunity. And we had every opportunity to make all sorts of all sorts of money on that run. I just threw it away like a complete idiot by teleporting to a wall. It was quite the shameful spectacle. Hopefully we can... Wow. Let's ignore that happened altogether. I really don't want to have an absolutely terrible night like the last time. I just wanted to get that crate. That's all I wanted in life. Now I can die happy. Let's simply move on, see if we can make happen here. And I'm just going to focus on maybe getting to the end of the game. That would be quite grand. Feel quite okay with myself after having failed so hard and so miserably at getting, I don't know why I even picked up that money. Having failed so hard at what just happened, I don't think I even need to repeat it. Wow, that was awful. It will be great to get through all this stuff. Oh, a snake pit, that is nice. Mr. Mustachio Man, I hate you very much. I hate you so much, you wouldn't believe how much I hate you. Don't like that. Okay, I want to get in there. It's not a real easy way to get in there, is there? I want to use two bombs. That should work. Nope, it did not work. Whatever, man, I'll use two bombs and then we'll have the Madoc, so that should allow me to save up on bombs later on. And of course we have to get in there because there's the chest and key in there. I will spend another bomb to get to that Madoc. Possibly unadvisable. Maybe that rope was not the best. Ugh. I don't want to be arrowed. Let's drop that on there. I don't care about money, but there's Robert in there. There's Robert in there, so let's see if we can get him to the exit. Okay, I've made up for my dearth of bombs. That should work. I'm sorry, I just hit you with a sapphire. I'm just not a good person altogether. I don't think there were spikes down there. I hope not. Okay, it's all good. It's all good. So we're going to keep this Madoc. I'm not going to use it to gather money because that's not the whole point of the run anymore because I ruined everything earlier. Let's not forget about that. I don't think if you remember that I incompetently teleported into a block about 5 minutes ago. Good times. Good times, Spelunky. I'd like to find out what's on the other side. Let's do this. It should work, right? It should work. I want that jizz jar. Oh yeah, give it to me. It's all triggered. It's all good. Something that weirds me out, no shop in the second level. I don't know why I'm getting this money. It's just such an inertia to pick up every single bit of gold. Should be safe, right? Actually, let's make sure this arrow trap is not an awful thing that will ruin my life altogether. I want that crate. Oh my goodness, what am I doing? That is not what I meant to do. Okay, that's what I wanted to happen. I just thought... But I didn't have the jizz jar anymore, right? I mean, I had not picked it up yet, that's what I meant to say. So let's simply move on. Let's see if we can get to the exit. Yay! Let's find out. Well, that's a waste. I'm not going to waste my time over there. That would be so silly to mess with that situation. There's no need to piss off that guy. It would be great. Wow. It would be great to get an actual shop out of this seed. Would be quite awesome. Oh man, I'll actually probably purchase Adam here. Come here, Adam. Oh wait, There. I've just bought something. I think it's been months since I last bought anything from a shopkeeper as opposed to simply just murdering them and taking everything for free. Going through that. There we go. All good. Okay, so it looks like we might get out of the mines alive. That's always a great plus. When I don't die immediately to some random teleporting incident. Ah, I didn't even see that spider there. That was silly of me. That's okay. Everything worked out. We got a favor with Callie. Oh, man. Come on, Mr. Man. I could whip that boomerang. Oh! You die now! You old medicine, how does that taste? Boomerang your butt. Asshole. I think I'll actually keep the... Well, that was a terrible toss. I'll actually keep the Madoc. And if that shop... Oh, wow, it has everything I want. Not everything I want, of course, I would much rather have a jetpack out of that, but I will. Actually, I could use the boomerang to kill this guy. I must have all these things. They are things that I must have. It's just the way it must be. I don't know. Let's not risk it. There we go. Oh, wait. There. There. Okay. It's perfectly safe to murder this man. Okay. Good to go. I'm going to keep this shotgun. I probably want to murder all these guys. Now they don't have spike shoes, so let's use the shotgun to destroy the lives of these completely innocent bees. Oh man, I'm so glad that the guy, the bee was trapped in there. He could totally stung my ass. Yeah, there's nothing else to do here, so let's find that black market and get the hell out of here. Which was at the top level, so let's do that. It's doable. It's totally doable. There we go. That's a pretty tough area to hold on to. There's the black market. Pretty easy. No way. Oh wow, that was my last rope. I should just let it do its thing. That was silly of me. I didn't realize. Okay, everything worked out in the end. Well, I guess I'll have to... I'll just take some damage. I don't care. I don't even care, man. I have 7 health. I think I can take some unwashed caveman licking my face and giving me AIDS, and that's what took that health off me. Let's get the hell out of the way of these maniacs. Free that guy. I can shoot from here. Ah, this is unadvisable. Let's do it from here. Possibly murder everything in my path. Alright, the spack shoes I was missing. I don't trust what might happen back here, so I'm going to keep shooting. I don't know what's happening. I'm so sorry, Matilda. It was you or me. I'm so sorry. I'm not even sorry, actually. Alright, there's some bombs down there. Finally, some generosity from the seed. It's been quite awful so far. Too bad that wasn't a jetpack. I'm not bitching about it, though. Because I have the spring shoes and climbing gloves and the... Oh, man, there was a hired help there. Spring shoes, climbing shops, and the cape. Climbing gloves on the cave. Might get him or might free him. One of each. Oh man, this is bad. Oh. That was terrible. This guy's still alive. Please die now. I'm really not doing this right. But I think I'll get him. Yup! Everything is solved with violence and explosions. That's how I solve my everyday problems. Just use violence and explosions to vanquish my enemies. I might just want to simply leave through the enormous hole I'm making here. So what, 2 more bombs? 3 more bombs? Let's do it. Yeah, 2 more bombs, that's fine. And this guy just killed himself, so yeah, we're going to stick with this. Wow! Well, that worked out. worked out one way or another. The important part is I'm still alive, I'm still going. Yeah, that was a silly place for me to wait for that bomb to go off. I should have simply moved away. A vault we don't care about anymore. Oh man, a bomb shop. Nice. So I feel okay spending a couple bombs to get to all those bombs. Explode! Die, 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 you filthy, filthy, honest civilian. I don't like people and their honest comings and goings. I don't like this much at all. Okay, he might get killed right there. Nice! Yes, yes, that's good. And the guy in the vault is still pissed off, but we're safe now. I don't need money, but we're going to look for some crates. Maybe there's something interesting. What a major stupid, do I want to save you? Not really. I don't give a crap about you, major stupid. See ya! You can suffocate in there. I'm just that kind of person right now. Spelunky has done wrong by me, so I'm sorry, I just cannot, I cannot work with the system now. I'm a rebel, I'm going to break the game and break it. Or just scrape by and hopefully get to the end. Either of those will work for me. Alright, there's a crate here. I didn't even realize there was a crate here. Some more ropes which are actually quite nice. Gambling man there with climbing gloves. We don't care about them. He might chase me over the rainbow. So we're going to hopefully throw that. Ah! Okay, that's one dead. He's stuck into his face. Ooh. Is it worth the risk, though? And that guy could get out at any moment and just ruin everything. I don't know, man. Okay, he's still stuck in there. It would be grand to find... it would be great to find Donovan and... gift his lifeblood unto Callie. And so please her with our sacrifice. Oh, there he is. I didn't know he was up here. I was just kind of following the yelling. What a fool. Oh, you're such a fool, Donovan. You could have survived if you had kept your mouth shut. I wouldn't have not looked up there. What an idiot. These people, I tell you, thinking that somebody will come to rescue them. Die and learn, I guess. He's done learning. Now we have the Kapala, at least something good. Actually, this run is not being too bad, as giving us quite a few bombs. And I feel we're going to the warm right now. I'm almost glad I failed miserably at the daily challenge, so I could have this awesome regular run. Hopefully I'll make it last. There's our friend. That should work. Wow, that was cool. Was much better than I was hoping for. Ah, that's a crushy thing. Don't want to be crashed. Crushed! Just made you stupid. Let's zap Major Stupid because I feel in a very awful mood. I'm sorry, Major. I'm not actually sorry. I just made that happen. I don't think I want to go to the warm. We forgot about that. Oh, I was about to drop Major Stupid in there, but then I realized it will get mined to oblivion. I do like the freeze rate to go into the warm, but I'll stick with the shotgun, I think. Actually, yeah, why the hell not? Let's keep the freeze ray and go into the warm with the freeze ray. That should be fun. Okay, let's... Ooh, I don't like that. We're going to free this asshole. Should probably use a mine for that, but screw it. Screw it. Don't even care. Whoop. Okay. So good. So... there's no real good spot to leave this. I guess that will do. Hopefully I'll have plenty of time. I should have plenty of time. Come here, Major Stupid II. You're not about to be swallowed and digested slowly. Of course not. Holy crap! I completely missed that jump. Oh, don't you think you're escaping? I'm sorry. But you're going to be sacrificed for the greater benefit of myself. But that's good. No, I don't want to grab this. Well, we're going to the worm with a rock. That is what we're... With a... And not just any rock, but an iced over and snowed over rock. Rock. Quite useful. Never leave your home without a rock. What do I do to the bacteria? Let's find out. It's just 1 point of damage. Well, whatever, man. I'll make it work. Don't you worry about me. I am not worried for myself. Maybe I should, but I am not. Let's wait for that bacteria to pass. Jump on... No, I meant to jump on it. Okay, that does not work very well, does it? Wow, I could get completely destroyed here. Well, that's gonna explode. Oh, wow. That was super scary. Let's drop that there, and that should blow up. Yeah. Not by itself. Think about the worm. You can take your plenty of time. There's no ghost in the worm. I feel like I should be bombing my way through here. I'm not going to do that. I'm going to be super brave. I will carry this beautiful rock that I have borrowed from the ice caves. This is my souvenir. I am not parting with this rock at any time in my life now. This rock is going to make it to freaking hell. It's going to happen, man. Just watch it happen. You saw it here first. Kill this worm. There we go. Some extra health. That's the blood. Like this. Bomb in a convenient spot. It's not really convenient, is there? Is it? Yeah, I can get it. Oh, yeah, I'll go through the top. I'll trust myself. There we go. Chris knife! Nice! I don't know why I'm grabbing money. I guess if I got the chance to... Let's kill that guy. If I got the chance to blow up the city of gold, I will. Ooh. There we go. Where did my rock go? That is the most important part of this run right here. Ah! Didn't realize that was coming my way. Oh, there's that rock that is my lifeline right now. Aliens, you can Chris knife. What you cannot is the turrets. Always had to remind that to myself because I'll forget. We don't care about this alien, it's simply Milan. You're stupid. You look delicious. Let's make some kebab out of you. Okay, that's taken care of. Oh man, I didn't grab any of that good stuff. For shame! Please tell me the exit is near. Take care of that stupid alien. That rock could have so easily bounced back into my face. Oh wow, this guy's right here. Worms are going to rain on my face. Just like that dream I had one time. Where's my rock? You think I'm kidding? I must have that rock. I must have it. There we go. I thought I would play it safe doing that. This rock is going to make this run. You understand me? Rock and I, we're one. We're together. Forever. One. Some extra health doesn't hurt, I don't think. So how to deal with this asshole? I have the pitcher's mitt, so I am unable to do things the fun way. I guess that'll work, I suppose. Now I'll be able to bump through and hopefully I'll get him. Yeah, no. Took care of my problem. And you know, you might think I'm kidding, but I'm holding onto this rock for dear life. This is my rock. This is my safe place. This is where I want to be at all times. Me and the rock together. Forever. We'll vanquish all our foes. We will make things happen, man. could toss this rock to the alien. Holy crap, the rock has turned against me! Oh, rock, how could you? Oh, I know, it wasn't your fault. I know, you're still good. You're still my friend. Still my friend. We're still together in this. You and I. Wonder if the little creatures, they do anything to the aliens. Nope, they do absolutely nothing. Good to find out! There we go. Yeah, I didn't know about that. The critters, they are absolutely unable to do a damn thing. Other than triggering traps, they are good for that. I wanted to get the alien, it was a little too late of a toss. Wow, look at all those awesome gems in the walls. It makes me want to ghost them. Well, that was a pretty long flight for that alien. Makes me want to take all this good stuff for myself. Why am I even carrying this guy? You know what? I think I recognize you from high school. You're the asshole. You're Andrew, the asshole that just gave me that atomic wedgie in 1997. I think you're about to die now. How's that feel? How's that for a wedgie? You piece of crap. Oh man, revenge feels good. It just feels good, man. So glad that happened. Oh, Callie's there. Oops, I should have. Oh man, but revenge is still worth it though. The skeleton is not evil. Let's not forget about my rock. Okay, it's up there under the mothership entrance. Let's not forget about that wonderful rock. Maybe we can make something good happen with Callie here. Or piss her off with... I know this is another rock, but don't be jealous. Don't be jealous, rock number one. I should give you a name. I'll call you Wilson, but I might get sued for copyright infringement or something. So I'll call you Godofredo. I hope that name won't stick. I'd just call it Rock. I think that's a pretty good name for a rock. This guy... I really don't need to use that bomb, but I just want to watch him die. That worked. And I'm going for... Why? Why am I going for anything? I just got... Yeah, I'm going for invigoration. I don't have any need to go for invigoration. I need to die once we go into the mothership. That's what needs to happen. So let's go into the mothership with my favorite rock of all time. Let's hope that there's no alien up here. Here we'll get rid of this. Let's go into the mothership because we have to, because we went into the worm, and the only way to get that Moai head now is to get through the mothership. Get that extra level. This always scares the crap out of me. I know I'm safe, in theory. Wow, that was a pro dodge right there, Mr. Alien. Well played. Didn't serve you for anything, though. Cool. And you know, having a rock in the mothership is actually super useful. No! No, my rock! No! You were so young, so full of potential. It's gone. Gone forever. I must learn to live without this. How will I make it? How will I make it through this without rock? Ow. I'll just have to find a way. I'll find a way. And maybe, just maybe, I'll find a different rock. Okay, so now we're in a handicap, actually, because I can't even whip those damn turrets. So let's blow those up. Hopefully I'm safe from here. Okay, that's good. I can't even whip the turrets without dying. Actually, yeah, I won't die. I'll get 1 point of health left. The alien queen is up there. And, ooh, that's an easy cannon. So one alien lord over there. And another alien lord over there. One of them is easy to kill. The other one, not so much. Okay, let's wait for that to go over and... Ah, oh, that's a bad toss. Okay, that's good. Let's wait again. Oop! Okay, that wasn't good. That one was good! Ah! Okay, let's blow that up. I don't feel confident having this. Teleporter is all over the place. Oh, that's right, this guy's still alive! Wanna play Bet It All on Red? And just hope the shopkeeper goes a different way? Well, I might be dead just now. Luckily, that shopkeeper pellet only hit me in my ass once. Oh, wow. Holy crap. So I'm still going. Some bombs, yes. I feel it is completely disingenuous to go for that plasma cannon. So, of course, we're going to go for it. That was the worst, the absolute worst. I need to dodge this damn ghost. Wow, this is freaking danger. Holy crap. Oh man. Okay, let's toss a rope up there. Dodge the damn ghost and leave! No! Okay. Don't panic. Oh wow, that happened. That just happened. Crazy mothership. When is it not crazy? The mothership is the worst. I don't know why I opened that. I have no need for money. I'm only after blood right now. And I really do need some blood. Because, actually, no, I just need to die. That's all I need to do. Because there is a mole ahead in this level. There it is. Aha! Just as I predicted. You guys should explode. And there is absolutely no need to do anything here. I will try to maybe get some extra bombs if there's a crate. That's all I'm going for right now. Because I just need to die. Beep. Oh yeah, and I will probably take care of this lady. Rodolfa, you are coming with me. You'll be just fine. I am in fact going to save you. I don't know what you've heard about me. I know, there's some crazy, crazy stories out there. Don't you worry, you are safe with me. You're so safe. I've never murdered all those 10 or 20 corpses that you might have heard about. Never happened. I don't know what that's all about. Some people have the craziest stories. Let's see. I would like to toss this thing at the mammoths because I felt like playing with corpses. So I feel good about what just happened. Okay, so now we have to die. I think we should die in style. That is my honest opinion. I think maybe... How about a double explosion? Poof! Double the boom! That was okay. It was kind of lame, actually. It's so long. Beautiful plasma cannon. It was great knowing you. We're moving on to the scepter now, hopefully. Wow, this is danger zone. Holy crap. Let's trigger that. I don't like this. Let's just trigger that and kill the scorpion. There we go. I can't farm a damn thing from this guy. But... Filthy mummy. I'm going to have to... Yeah, I'll waste a bomb for that. Oh, well. It would be great to farm some vomit out of those nasty bastards. You're coming with me, lady. Whether you like it or not. Something up there. Still looking for that Anubis. That cheeky motherfucker. Not down there. Let's get rid of this lava pit. It's making me super nervous. Okay. There's Anubis, my greatest friend in the whole world. Ah, that was poor bombing. There we go. Kablooey! Oh, let's wait for that to pass. Go away, purple crap. Anything good over here? A crush trap. Like some loot, please. That would be so great to have some crates and stuff. Scorpion! Oh, that was dumb. Oh yeah. Wow, scorpions have a lot of blood. Not farmable. I wish you were. Damsel attack! It actually hit him. The damsel attack was successful. Not fatal, but successful. Okay, that guy's dead with my mighty powers of life and death. Get that money just because, and move on. Wow, she got obliterated somehow. I have no idea what happened to her. What happened to her? Dude, I have no freaking clue what happened to her. She exploded. How did that happen? I'm really confused. I mean, there should be a corpse somewhere. You're being rude, so you must die. There should be a corpse somewhere. Did she get crushed? There's no crush trap here. Wow, what? I'm confused. I'm really confused what the hell happened to the corpse of this. Oh, she went through the exit! Wow, you are one ballsy woman. She actually made it through. Whoa, whoa, whoa. She actually made it through to the exit somehow. She hit the shopkeeper in the face and just gave her some mighty bitch slap. And, I mean, she gave the shopkeeper a bitch slap. Okay, we're using two bombs to take care of that. There's no freaking way I'm even dropping down there. I don't think that'll get both. Nope, just one. Man, this is terrible. Alrighty, well, we want a shotgun now. Do I have what it takes to have that shotgun? Or will I just kill myself? Yeah, let's go through. I am too cowardly. I should have waited, though. I should have explored the whole area. Maybe there were some bombs or something I could have used in there. I'll get in there. Yes, indeed. We'll get in there. Yes, now the lava is a non-issue. Wow, you disgusting crush trap. I should take care of you. Too bad I didn't get enough bombs to completely destroy this place, but hey! You know, I completely forget that this is not even the daily challenge. I am just playing for the hell of it. After having botched the daily challenge, this is a lot of fun. It's been a while since I mean, I say this before in the other... other botched run. But in that other botched run, I didn't get to accomplish damn thing. But at least now we made it to the freaking City of Gold. I finally made it. Feel good about it. Oh man, that was terrible. Luckily that had been triggered. It could have been combo with me. I must have that, obviously. This guy is getting... double bombed. Wow, that was like four bombs. I just got overexcited there. I was so, just so happy to see Anubis too. I was like, yeah, explode! Okay, that mummy on the other side... not really. I could do it, though, if I bombed in the one spot that I must bomb. I almost got comboed. I almost got dropped into that other tiki trap area. Oh wow, and I almost just simply stand on top of that bomb. That would be disastrous. Okay, so we have to make this happen. That guy's in a very dangerous spot. Let's see if we can... Holy crap, now he's pissed. Oh, he's pissed. Oh, he's pissed. No. And that's the end of the run. Oh, stupid, man. Oh, what a stupid way to do it! Well, it was fun, though. I had all sorts of fun. At least I somewhat redeemed myself by making it to the freaking City of Gold. I hope you enjoyed my attempt at redemption. It was fun. We'll try again tomorrow. Until then, I bid you farewell.